My name's Zektalion, and you're watching AoZ. Well, I just died. I got some blaze. Blaze rods. What do you call it? Yeah, blaze rods. Now we need ender pearls. Great. So much work to do. I turn it back to peaceful mode, because okay guys, I'll be right back. I'll go get some ender pearls. Yeah. Be right back. And we're back. As you can see, I have died again, and it's nighttime. Endermen! Too powerful. They should, like, make something for it, where they, make them less powerful. Deal with all this crap. Killing me right now. Sure is killing me. As we can all see. I guess he's down. I don't like these any better than you guys do, so. It's killing me on the inside. It's not making me any happier on the outside either. There's a QED, screw you. Do we have to power this? I hope not. QED is a powerful machine that can be absorbed and control. Energized under flux. I have no freaking clue what that is. A strange energy can be used to craft incredibly powerful items. QED is not capable of generating enderflux and you must place enderflux and their crystal pillars nearby in order to
screw you!
a little bit. Okay, we need gold, we're screwed. Only have one gold. Right. Yeah, this will be the end of this episode. So, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and comment. Have a good one.